last year at SummerSlam, but never before have we had a hardcore championship match contested under ladder match rules. That may be bad luck holding you that ladder, as Paul Cranny used to say. The only way to win this match is to use the ladder, claim it, and claim the hardcore title, which is hanging above the center of this very ring.
Well, the Alliance would like to congratulate Jeff Hardy on a fine reign as hardcore champion, because that reign is about to come to an end.
Certainly, RVD has to be at least arguably the most popular competitor in the Alliance. At least it seems that way. So both these men are going to start this match out with a lot of fan support here in the San Jose Arena.
No doubt. Welcome to the Shark Tank. Rob Van Dam, Jeff Hardy, a hardcore ladder match for the WWF Hardcore title.
And again, the object will be to beat your opponent down, to weaken your opponent to the situation that you could use the ladder, climb it, and retrieve the hardcore title, which is hanging above the ring, above the center of the ring. Nice takedown by RVD, which is quickly countered by Jeff Hardy. Both these men, in my estimation, match up very well, and a nice round of applause for that particular exchange from two magnificent young athletes.
They call Reggie Jackson Mr. October. In ECW, we called Rob Van Dam Mr. Pay-Per-View. No one ever came as prepared for pay-per-view as Rob Van Dam.
And Van Dam looking to gain an advantage. Van Dam, those educated feet. Love to score the knockout with his feet. Be able to sort of use that ladder and climb up and retrieve the hardcore title, but he missed there. And Jeff Hardy going downstairs. That's perfectly legal. Again, you cannot have a disqualification in a ladder match. You cannot have a countout. There is no time limit. It's a hardcore championship match. And the wild part, if you will, is the ladder.
Here's the scary thing. In this particular match, pitfalls don't count. Submissions don't count. The only way to emerge the champion is to climb the ladder and retrieve the gold.
You're absolutely right. And this is the first hardcore ladder match in the history of the World Wrestling Federation. And Van Dam avoided that top rope. And Jeff Hardy elevated to the top. And hip-lock. RVD hip-lock from the outside, or inside to the out. Now Jeff Hardy, the springboard, oh my gosh, Jeff Hardy with that springboard, putting his own body on the line and both RVD and Jeff Hardy down. Boy, any more movement like that, this match is not going to last very long. Here's another look ball.
Check this out, Jeff Hardy, wow, wiping out Rob Van Dam and wiping out himself as well.
Jeff Hardy and his brother Matt, who known as their entire career, and Jeff again taking a fifth chance that did not pay off. RVD able to avoid the contact there.
And Van Dam capitalizes on the mistake by Jeff Hardy. Rob Van Dam, RVD, looking to retrieve the hardcore title for the Alliance.
Van Dam with a right hand, the unorthodox, flexible member dropping his leg on the back of Jeff Hardy's head. Van Dam again, amazing agility and balance here. And now Van Dam pointing up to the hardcore title hanging above the ring. And Van Dam, the first to attempt to retrieve the ladder and use it. Van Dam limping, and certainly rightfully so, the winner he's able to stand. The challenger, and Jeff Hardy came right off the railing pole, again putting his body on the line.
Well, that's smart by Jeff Hardy, because he doesn't want Van Dam to get the ladder in the ring, nor does Jeff Hardy want to give RVD the opportunity to use the ladder as a weapon.
That shot just
moments ago. Now Jeff Hardy in the up position, if you will, utilizing the ladder, now bringing it to the ring for the first time. And the Van Dam. Well, that is a uniquely yet effective and orthodox way of utilizing the ladder.
When it comes to physicality, no one is as resourceful as RVD.
He's very high on his abilities, and quite frankly, he has a right to be. He's a great one. Just, if you don't believe it, just ask him.
Oh, he'll tell you.
And Van Dam now. They have Page out of his own book used on him as RVD kind of sitting the straddle of that ladder. And that ain't going to feel good tomorrow or the next 5 minutes.
Not feeling good right now. But Rob Van Dam is getting a chance to shake it off because Jeff Hardy is hurting as well.
Well, of course he's hurting as well. And again, Hardy, Van Dam lying on that ladder. What's Jeff going to do? Just springboarding his own body on Van Dam's body. And that was not the mat. It was the ladder.
Obviously, the object here is to wipe the other man out. So then, and only then, if the ladder comes into play, you go up the ladder uncontested.
Both these men are hurting. Jeff Hardy holding his anatomy there, his upper torso. Van Dam, he's got to be writhing in pain as well. Oh, look at Van Dam's flexibility. It's amazing. And Jeff Hardy. Oh, Jeff Hardy just folded up Van Dam like an accordion. Let's take another look at this. High risk. Springboard. Moonsault. Anatomy ladder. You figure it out.
Oh, I got it. The ladder wins.
No doubt about it. And never said a word. And Van Dam got an elbow up that Jeff Hardy ran right into. And so now Van Dam, both these guys are punishing each other and themselves, quite frankly, in the course of this matchup. They'll take advantage. And Van Dam, nowhere to go for Jeff Hardy. He's hanging upside down in a bad, bad way.
Big advantage for Rob Van Dam. And now RVD sees the ladder, and the ladder comes into play.
Big RVD chant fighting up here in San Jose. Honestly, the only member of the Alliance that normally gets any cheers at these WWF events.
Other than myself, of course.
I think I was right the first time, and Van Dam scoring those right hands. Now Jeff Hardy lying in a very precarious situation and position here. That's Van Dam.
Anything he wants, all the way across the ring.
Van Dam got the momentum, used his own body as a weapon, as we have seen him do on so many occasions. Just punishing the hardcore champion.
Check this out. RVD, Rob Van Dam, all the way across the ring, uses all of his body weight on Jeff Hardy, who is positioned on the ladder.
And now looking upstairs, that's where the hardcore championship is hanging, by the center of the ring here. There you see it right there at the top of your screen. That's what these two men are fighting for. Jeff Hardy comes in as a hardcore champion. He won it from RVD in a very unorthodox fashion about a week ago. And what a reverse heel kick. That's like a knockout punch, a Tyson-like right hand.
Rob Van Dam, very proficient in the martial arts. Rob Van Dam knows how to use his entire body as a weapon.
Van Dam now measuring Jeff Hardy. Shuts it. Shoots that kick right into the face.